So I think I'm going to change the retract settings by one because of those two little lines, but those could just be the seams. Are they the seams? I do not know. The seams of the layer. Leave a comment if you have any suggestions on any settings that I should tweak.